Also, here's an interesting development from the LSU football program. Women's soccer player Mo Isom worked out as a kicker at the team's practice facility on Monday afternoon. Isom is 6 feet tall and actually scored a 90-yard goal for the LSU women's soccer team last year. Sources tell WDSU that Isom will get a tryout with the Tigers football team in the spring of 2012. The last time a woman kicked in an NCAA Division I game, 2003, when Katie Nida kicked for the University of New Mexico in the Las Vegas Bowl.